I race because there are pretty girls around, I think there still are probably, but you know, as a sport it was something very special, and I think it still is, but very, very different. I think we can't change it. I mean, the drivers of today, I mean, for instance, I never ever raced with a seatbelt.